Hello, students of class 9. This is class 9 advanced mathematics. So, first of all, in here you see page number 84. Okay, page number 84. Here you see if the number whose logarithm is required is not in the form of 10 to the power n, n is an integer, then its logarithm can never be an integer. In such a case, the logarithm of the number, let the number be a, will be in the form log a is equals to an integer plus a fractional decimal number. Therefore, it is seen that the logarithm of a number consists of two parts, one part is an integer and the other part is a fractional decimal number. The integral part is called the characteristics and the fractional part is called the mantissa. The student should note that a positive real number a can be expressed as a factor of integral power of 10. That is, a is equals to m into 10 to the power n. Here, n is an integer and m is greater than or equals to 1 and less than 10. So, log a is equals to log m plus 10 to the log 10 to the power n, or log a is equals to n plus log m. For example, 691.4, it is equals to, I can write, if I write this number in standard form, I can write 6.914 into 10 to the power 2. Therefore, log 691.4, it is equals to log 6.914 into 10 to the power 2, it is equals to becomes 2 plus log 6.914. You have seen that 6.914, it is greater than 1 and it is less than 2. Therefore, log 6.941, it is greater than 0 and it is less than 1. So, log 6.914 is a fractional decimal number. Thus, the logarithm of a positive real number to the base 10 always consists of two parts. The integral part is the characteristics and the fractional part is mantissa. When the number a whose log is required as expressed as a is equals to m into 10 to the power n, where n is an integer and m is equals to 1, then the mantissa will be 0 in log a. Here log a will have only the characteristics. Okay, so in here you see, let's start from exercise 3.2. Okay, we will start from exercise 3.2. So exercise 3.2, here you see, using log table, find the logarithm of the following numbers. First, it is 946. Using log table, find the logarithm of the following numbers. So in here you see log table. So in here log table, if you have got your advanced mathematics GBD guide, if you have, there you will get the log table. Okay. So now in here I will take solution log 9, this one. Now this one, you see, I can write it in the form log 9.46 into 10 to the power 2. I can write this one in this way. Okay. So now this becomes is equals to log 9.46 plus log 10 to the power 2. So this one, you see, now log 9.46. Okay, so now to find this, I will take the help of log table. I will take the help of log table. You see, in here three numbers are there, 9, 4, 6. Okay. So I will take the help of log table. Now you see it is 9.46. Okay. I will take this in this form like that, 94.6. Okay, 94.6. You see, this is the log table, and this is, you see, 94. Okay. If you have got the GBD guide, you will get the log table from there. This is, you see, table of logarithm. This one, you see, this is 94. Okay, so 94.6. So in here, you see, 94.6 I will have to go. Okay, 94. In here, you see, 94.6, 0, 1, 2, this is 6. Okay, so 94.6. This one, you see, 94.6, this is 9759. Okay, 9759. So in here I will write 0.0.9759. Understand? And this one, log this one, it will become 2 log 10. So this is equals to 0.9759 plus 2. Okay, so this is equals to 2.9759. This is my answer. Okay, this is my answer. So let's check the back answer here. Back answer, you see. Back answer. 2.9759 Because in here I am using this log table. In this log table, I am getting the digits up to in here 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 4 decimal places. Okay, in here up to 4 decimal places. In some log table, you will get up to 5 decimal places. Okay, in the back answer, they have used the log table which gives me up to 5 decimal places. I have used the log table which gives me up to 4 decimal places, so therefore I have got this one. You understand? If you use if you check your GBD guide, there you will get the log table which uses up to 5 decimal places. If you use the GBD guide of class 9 advanced, you will get the exact answer here. Okay, so first of all, let me explain it. First of all, you see, I have to find the log of this number. So log of this number, so one thing you remember, it has got two parts. It has got two parts. One, it is the characteristics. One, it is the characteristics. Let me see the spelling. One is the characteristics, and another it is the mantissa. Okay, another it is the mantissa. So mantissa, this mantissa value I will get it from the log table. Mantissa value I will get it from the log table.
And characteristics in here, you see three digits are there. So from 3, 5 subtract 1, I will get 2. Characteristics will be 2. Or if you want to learn more from where these characteristics, you see, we have already learned this, that this number, I can write it in the, if I write it in standard form, I can write it in the form 9.46 into 10 to the power 2. This gives me the characteristics. This power 2 that you are looking here, okay, this gives me the characteristics. So in here, characteristics will be 2. And mantissa, I will get it from the log table. Let me show you one more time. Log of this one, I can do it in this way also. Log 946 is equals to, it has got two parts, one characteristics, one mantissa. Mantissa I will get it from the log table, and characteristics you say in here, you can do it in this way. Then 946, this one if you write it in standard form, what becomes 9.46 into 10 to the power 2. Yes, this 2 is the characteristics. So, or like that also, you can see that in here three numbers are there, you subtract 1, so you will get characteristics 2. 2 point, okay, 2 point. Now I will have to calculate the mantissa. So mantissa I will calculate in this way, 94.6, okay, 94.6. So 94.6, if you calculate from the log table, okay, 94.6, if you calculate from the log table, you will get 94.6. You will get 2.97589. You will get, okay, 2.9758. You will get. Okay, so this one, let me write it, is equals to 2 is the characteristics plus mantissa. Mantissa is 0.97589. So this gives me 2.97589. This is my answer. Okay, like that also you can do. Next again you see number 2. 2.42 into 10 to the power 5. Okay, so log 2.42 into 10 to the power 5. So this is your question number 2. So this is log. This one you see I can write it in the form of log 2.42 plus log 10 to the power 5. Okay, so this one you see log 2.42. So now, to determine the characteristics, it has got, I have already told you, it has got two parts, one characteristics, one mantissa. If you want to determine the characteristics here, you see the number of digits before the decimal point. Okay, before the decimal point, the number of digit is 1. Okay, 2 there, this is number of digit is 1. So therefore, characteristics will be 0. 1 minus 1, you will get 0. Okay, so this is 0 point. Now, if you want to determine the this is characteristics will be 0 point. Now if you want to determine the mantissa, you will see like that, 24.2. Okay, 24.2. So now you see 24.2. So this is our 24 and 24.2, you see 24, this is 2. 24.2. 3838. Okay, 24.2. This will be our 0.3838 plus, this becomes 5 log 10. So this is equals to 0.3838 plus 5, which 5.3838. Now if you check the back answer here, you see it is 5.3838 there. That means I am using a log table which gives me up to 4 decimal places. In the back answer, they are using a log table which gives up to 5 decimal places. If you check your GBD guide, class 9 GBD guide, there you will get the correct, means it will match with the back answer. Okay, next again it is given
Question number 3. 831.61 into 10 to the power 7 there. Okay, so I will use log here. Log 831.61 into 10 to the power 7. Okay,
so now in here you see is equals to, so this one, if I want to like that also I can do, you see, log, if I write this in standard form, 3.8161 into 10 to the power 2 into 10 to the power 7. So in a bracket, this one. Okay, so this becomes log 8.3161 into 10 to the power 9. So this one I can write as log 8.3161 into plus log 10 to the power 9. So now you see its characteristics. What will be its characteristics? Its characteristics will be 0, because the number before the decimal, the number of digits before the decimal is 1. 1 minus 1, you will get 0. So its characteristics will be 0. Okay, its characteristics will be 0. So in here, 0 point. Now you see one thing here. Now you see, in order to determine the mantissa, okay, in order to determine the mantissa, what I will have to do, you see. First of all, I will take 83.1, okay, 83.1 I will change, 83.1, understand? Okay, let me show you, 83.1, so 83.1 in here you see, this is your 83, this is 0, this is 1, 83.1 you see, 9196, okay, 91, write it in the rough, 9196. Okay, 91996. So this is your what? This is your 83.1, and after that 6 there. Okay, after that 6 there. So 6 will be our mean difference. Understand? 6 will be our mean difference. So this is, you see, 6 here. Okay, 6. So 83 in here, you see, 83.1. I got 9196. Okay, and your 6 will be the mean difference. Understand? Your 6 will be the mean difference. Okay, so 83.1 and 6 is your mean difference. So 6 I will go up to 83.1 up till I will go. This is your 81 82 83. So 83, you see, this is our 3 there. Let me check here one more time. Nine one nine six. Okay, plus 3 there. So 3 I will do here. This one it will give me 9199 it will give me, okay, 9199 it will give me. So 0.9199, okay, plus this is 9 log 10. So this is ultimately becomes, 9.9199. Understand? 9.9199. You check the back answer here. You see 9.9199. Okay, 9.9199. So this is our answer. Next, again, you see question number 3 here. 831.61 into 10 to the power 7 there. This I think we have already done. 10 point, okay. So now this one solution, you see log a 31.61 into 10 to the power into 10 to the power 7. So now you see this one I can write it as question number 4, 0.0000458. So log 0.0000458. So this one is equals to, I can write it as log 4.58 into 10 to the power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 into 10 to the power minus 5. So this becomes is equals to log 4.58 plus log 10 to the power minus 5. So this is, you see, log 4.58. Its characteristics will be, its characteristics will be 0. Because before decimal number, there is only one digit, 1 minus 1, you will get 0. So its characteristics will be 0. And mantissa, to calculate mantissa, I will use the help of log table here. So if you use the, if you take the help of log table here, it will be 45.8. Okay, it will be 45.8. So look here, 45.8. Okay, 45.8. So this will be the number 6609. Understand? 45.8. Okay, 45.8. This will be the number 6609. So therefore, 0. It will be 6609. Plus this will become minus 5 log 10. Okay, minus 5 log 10. So this is equals to become 0.6609 plus this becomes minus 5. So this minus 5, I will write it as this one. You see, this one, how you can write? You can write in this way, 5 plus 0.6609. Yes, you can write it in this way. Okay. So this one, minus 5, I will write it as 5 bar. Okay, 5 bar. If I plus do 0.6609, I will get this one. This is the answer. Okay. Negative. If our characteristics is negative, minus 5, instead of writing minus 5, I will write 5 bar. Okay. Next again. Next you see. Number 5. 0.0000458 into 10 to the power 3 here. Understand? So in here I will take log 0.0000458 into 10 to the power 3. So this is equals to, I can write log 4.58 into 10 to the power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minus 5 into 10 to the power 3. So this becomes log 4.58 into 10 to the power minus 2. So log 4.58 plus log 10 to the power minus 2. So this becomes is equals to, its characteristics it will be 0, and mantissa it is 45.8. Okay, 45.8. You see here 45.8. This is 45 and 45.8. It will be 6609. Okay. It will be 6609 only. So 0.6609 plus this becomes minus 2 log 10. So this is ultimately you can write as minus 2 plus 0.6609. So this it becomes 2 bar 0.6609. 6609, okay, 2 bar 0.6609. So in here back answer you see 2 bar point 66087 there, 87 there. This small bit of you are finding it difference because in here due to my use of the log table. Okay, if you refer to the log table that is given in a GBD guide, you will get the answer that will match with your back answer. Okay. So next again I will use. Next again, number 6, okay, number 6 here. So number you see 0.007 into 10 to the power minus 2 there, okay, 0.007 into 10 to the power minus 2 there. So in here our solution, log 0.007 into 10 to the power minus 2. So this one you can write as log 7 into 10 to the power minus 3 into 10 to the power minus 2. So this is log 7 into 10 to the power minus 5. So log 7 plus log 10 to the power minus 5. So now you see this is 7. Okay. This is our 7. Okay, so this one you see its characteristics. Its characteristic will be 0 because before the decimal number of digits 1 there, so its characteristics will be 0. Okay, 0 point. Now to calculate the mantissa, this is 70. This is 7. I will use 70 0. Okay, I will use 70 0. Understand? It's to calculate the mantissa, I will use 70 0. You see here 70 0, 70. This is our 70 0. Okay, 70 0, it will be 8451. Okay, 8451. So this will be 8451 plus minus 5 log 10. Okay. So this will be is equals to ultimately minus 5 plus 0.8451. So 5 bar dot 8451. This is our answer. Let's check the back answer here. Yes, back answer you see number 5 bar 0.8451 0 there. Okay, 0 there because I am getting 5 bar 0.84510 0 in here I am not getting because I am using the log table which gives me up till 4 decimal places. Okay, if you check your GBD guide, the log table in your GBD guide, you will, if you use that log table, you will get the answer that matches with the back answer. Understand? So this is your type 1. Okay, this is your type 1. Understand? So one thing I want to say is that log of any number, for example, which is the first log of 946, log of any number. So this one, it has got two parts. Remember, one, it is called the characteristics. One, it is called the characteristics, and another one, it is called the mantissa. Okay. Characteristics we will find by ourselves. Mantissa we will get from the log table. Okay, mantissa we will get from the log table. So to find the characteristics, we will see the number of digits present before the decimal. Understand? The number of digits present before the decimal. In here, the number of digits present before the decimal is 3 there. Understand? In here, the number of digits present before the decimal, it is 3 there. Okay? So, from 3, I will subtract 1. From 3, I will subtract 1. So its characteristics will be 2. Okay. And mantissa, this one I will get it from the log table. Mantissa, I will check it in this way. 94.6. Okay. 94.6. Understand? 94, then 6. 94.6. What there? That one I will write it. Okay. This is 2 plus mantissa, which is our 0.8451 something I will get. This is from our log table I will get. Understand? So this one 2 plus this one I will give. Then I will get 2 point something I will get. Okay. Now if our number it is like that there. For example, like you have got number 3. In number 3 you see. 831.61 into 10 to the power 7. If you have got the number like that, then log 831.61 into 10 to the power 7. So this one it will be, I can write as log 831.61 plus log 10 to the power 7. Okay. So now you see from here directly I can calculate it. What will be its characteristics? The number of digits present before the decimal is 3. 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 point. Characteristics 2. And Mantissa, now to calculate Mantissa, you see first two digits you take 83.1. Yes, 83.1 there. Okay, 83.1. Then again, next I will go 6. 83.1, then 6. This 6 it will give me the mean difference. Okay, this 6 it will give me the mean difference. First of all, I will calculate the Mantissa. I will calculate the Mantissa. I will use these three digits. Understand? These three digits. So from log table 83.1 something I will get, 0 point something I will get. Okay. And then next 6 I will go. 6 will give me the mean difference. Understand? 6 will give me the mean difference. That mean difference I will add it with this number. Okay, that mean difference I will add it with this number. Then what is the answer I will get? That will be our Mantissa. Okay. That means to usually calculate Mantissa, we look at the first three numbers. We look at the first three numbers. And if the number has got more than three digits, if the number has got more than three digits, for example in here it has got 83161, 831 point there, then 61 there. So in a total number of digits, how many there? 1 2 3 4 5 there. Okay, 5 there. So therefore I will check the first three, 83.1. Okay, that value I will get it from the log table, 83.1, and then I will go to the fourth digit, which is 6 here. 6 will give me the mean difference. That mean difference I will add it with whatever value I get from 83.1. From with that value, 6, the mean difference I will add it. This will give me the Mantissa. And after that, what digits are there? That one I will not see. Okay.
So therefore, in here you see, this is the number. 7341.62. What will be its characteristics? The number of digits before the decimal point, 4 there, so its characteristics will be 3. Next, what will be its characteristics? 2. What will be its characteristics? 1. What will be its characteristics? It will be 1. What will be its characteristics? 0. What will be its characteristics? You see, in here, number of digits. Number of digits before the decimal in a 0 there. That means if I write this in, you imagine if I write this in standard form, that means how many places the digit will have to travel. If I write this in standard form, what I will get? 5.18 into 10 to the power minus 1 I will get. 5.18 into 10 to the power minus 5.18 into 10 to the power minus 1 I will get minus 1. That means that 10 to the power minus 1, that minus 1 is the characteristics. This is minus 1. Next, you see how many places the decimal will have to travel. 1, 2, characteristics minus 2. Again, 1, 2, 3, characteristics minus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, characteristics minus 4. Understand? So this is how we used to calculate the characteristics. And Mantissa you will get it from the log table. Okay, Mantissa you will get it from the log table. I hope you have understood.